hard shit. So let's see who first to the finish. If it's less than 100 racks, it don't deserve your attention, cause burdens come with it. My second test was serving a sentence. My first was make a brick jump like it was hurdling fences. Certainly, my last shit was a courtesy, nigga. And further, we have bust downs before you heard of me, nigga. Shoe boxes stacked with racks sitting vertically in them. I'm fresh out of luck, I'm here cause I deserve to be, nigga. I sat back a vet and watched beginners winning my belts. Burned my bridges, came back a good swimmer like Phelps. You know the feeling, young black male, what y'all dealing? Take your whole life to get it, it only lasts you a minute. In the kitchen counting cash with cats with backward agendas. Put a Benz in a brick, then toss it back in the blender. That was us, next to a big like I was Puff. The good die young, all the OGs 30 and up. And Alexander McQueen kicks just to dirty him up. Money tree branches break when they not sturdy enough. See, I was good with the bad guy roll. Water in my jewels, put them on and baptize hoes. Walk in my shoes, we got shack size souls. We flatline nose, whack rap niggas wearing half size clothes. What's the dilly? I'm only about 6 hours from Philly. That's an hour on a plane, I make it 3 in the Bentley. My bitch keeps saying I'm famous, but it ain't hit me. I'm too ghetto, mellowed out, this Hollywood shit tricky. See, before I knew an A&R, I was waiting hard back when Nicki Minaj was in a training bra. You play this game, you better play it hard. The judge give you life, and later that day, he gon' be playing golf. I'm from that era, we don't pay it if you waited wrong. Back when your parents got your baby shoes plated bronze. We took hip-hop and made it off. I sold quarters, just so happened I'm the author of your favorite songs. They bullshitted me, I played along. More balls than them niggas who got hit with the Reagan laws. Let's go.
When we was hooked in the hood, getting booked like literature kept us shook. Like when the boogeyman come in to get you, we was crooks. Trying to cop more rides and great adventure. Any image we took, not a father was in the picture. There was times, not a bite nor a swallow was in the kitchen. Real niggas made an industry out of their intuition. Facing the darkest outcome, sprinting to outrun a reaper. Trying not to be the food in the mouth for the beast for whom the bell tolls. Crown kings in Adidas suits and shell toes. We had to throw a lot of body blows and elbows. Wishing we could get from Snyder Ave to Melrose without the dapper damn body bags and jail clothes that warn niggas not to lollygag when hell rose. We railroaded through the thick of things for gold chains and chicken chains, knowing throwing flames is growing pains. When in a game in a blow, ashes in the snow, it's no remains. Push the wheel as fast as it could go. We overcame the obstacles, but when you official, the block miss you. Even if the old crew choose not to rock with you, we was blue black, stuck in the glue trap. I had to pull my own self up by the bootstrap. Where everybody play their own part like a tooth gap, and old heads teach the young hitters to shoot back. I've been living proof that the pressure make precious stones, and real clamorous savants remain lesser known. But anybody who question you, send a message to them. I see my seat at the table to be a blessed throne. Triumph and tragedy, his majesty muscle never atrophy. The devil is a casualty sucker. You never capture me, even though you've been after me, motherfucker. You gotta bring an army to harm me. I occupy the capacity of decapitator of a hater in this modern day. My dossier no less than L'Esprit Cavassier. I'm Jean-Paul Gaultier, time for and Cartier self-made. I fly vintage from the sommelier of reserve, flowing from the blackest fountain. It's all love from public housing to the Atlas Mountains. I've established the average to always bat a thousand. So after butchering this track, it's back to counting the money generated from me leaving microphones broke. Probably almost on par with all the Escobar's coat. When I'm finished, I'ma keep a tennis shoe on your throat, just in case you mention in an interview you want smoke, nigga. 2 for 10.